never say this, white guy. He said this guy. So why when you mention him, listen to me. Why when you mention a black guy, you have to say this black guy? Say, but
oh, Romanian language, Arabic from Latin language, and Negro and Negro, same race, same good race. I know French very well. Now you have a racism stamp. Now you have a racism stamp.
I don't think we've ever seen anything like this in the Champions League.
Now you have a racism stamp. Bravo.
Not involving match officials.
Please, can I talk?
It looks like the 40-year-old referee might need a bit of help here. Deciding. Decision to take and how they go forward.
No. This can't get noise. 21, this can't get noise.
Well, the fourth official is explaining the linguistics involved. He's pointing out that he was indicating to the referee which assistant is causing the problem and which one should get the red card.
This word all the world is saying, but you can say that.
Denver has spoken out on several occasions about the problem of racism in football. Experience in China. Offered support to Manu Lukaku when he had problems in Italy. But he has been incensed by this incident.
Did you choose this? Negro, you are racist.
Let's take a decision.
You sent him because of the color. Yes, you sent him because of the color.
Unacceptable.
We know everything.
Hey, come.
No, come on, fucking respect.
Apologies for the language, but Istanbul, Shachi here are standing.
Say to come on, this is football. This is not football.
Denver Ba. And they are leaving the field. Well, there are a lot of permutations ahead of the final round of matches, but I don't think UEFA saw this one coming.
Now we have 10 minutes. Stop. And then we continue.
People want to continue.
They don't want to.
Don't worry.
I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know.
Well, the referee is just explaining to Leonardo how they're going to proceed. They are taking 10 minutes.